Alon Poldajczyk, founder of Elastic Steel, Method of Athletic Conditioning. Today I'm going to answer another question. The question was, what is another way of stretch the lateral hamstring or the outside of the hamstring with a hamstring flexibility system? If you're not familiar with the hamstring flexibility system, this is what it is. Okay, just some part of it. We have a lot more stuff that we use in it. So now I have a mat, and the mat is in line. Okay, the mat is an angle here, but it's in line with the pull because of the attachment in the door. Normally, you want to attach on the other side of the door, but here I'm attaching where the door opens toward me just for demonstration purposes, okay? So, some of the secrets coming out here. Okay, this is one of the static stretches, and we don't use that many static stretches, but I'm just showing some of the static stretches. If you want more information, of course, you have to get the system. So here, to get the lateral hamstring, right now, this right here would be this stretch. However, what I'm doing is I'm going to turn a little bit, okay? Keep in mind, I'm in line with the mat, in line with the pull here. So I'm turning a little bit. I'm going to do my left leg now. I'm going to put my leg in like so, so it's no longer in line. It's a little bit at an angle, okay? My right leg is going to support me. I'm going to pull with my right hand so that my body is rotating towards that leg, okay? If it falls out, it's not a good idea. You want to keep it as vertical as possible. Rotate it in as much as possible because the lateral hamstring rotates out. Here, you'll feel it in the lateral hamstring. And then if you come here right after that, you'll notice a different feel. Okay, same thing on the other side for my right leg now. I'm turning slightly away so that my left side is closer to the apparatus. Left leg like so, okay? And I'm gonna pull in, and I'm gonna pull in like this, okay, here, okay? And that's how I'm gonna feel it in the lateral part of the hamstring. Of course, we do a lot of different manipulations to loosen it up and stretch it faster. This is just a static stretch, okay? But this is something you would do if you wanna focus a little bit more on the lateral part of your hamstring.